Hey, Koda, who's your buddy?
This is my big brother, Kenai. He helped me get to the salmon run all the way from the big glacier.
The big glacier? A big brother is a great thing to have. Glad you two could make it to the salmon run.
So, what is the salmon run anyway?
Let me tell him, Doug. It's an underwater race down the river, really fast to see who can catch the most salmon. It's the most funnest thing a bear can do, so I'm sure you won't want to do it.
Well, I suppose I could give it a try.
I thought you might say that, but before we get going, there are a couple things you should know.
I want to avoid logs and boulders because if I hit them, they'll slow me down.
Ha! I knew you were listening. You want to keep an eye out for air bubbles and watch your air meter. Swim through air bubbles when you're running low. Last summer at the salmon run, I held my breath for 21 whole seconds. Or was it 31?
Okay, here we go. When I say so, you dive into the pool and try to catch as many salmon as you can. But you're gonna have some stiff competition, so get ready.
Oh, one more thing.
Yeah?
Good luck.
You know, I don't need luck, little brother. I've got skill.
On your mark, get set. Go!
So Kenai finally makes it to the mountain where the light touches the earth. But here's the twist, eh? He doesn't know that Danahi is there waiting for him.
Gee, sounds like he's gonna be surprised, eh?
You said it, little brother.
Ah!
Gee, there's something you don't see down there.
Koda's mom came down with him so they could say goodbye.
Cool, eh? If our mother came down from the spirit land,
Hoofer.
Oh, yeah,
she's in Manitoba.
Okay, so what happened next, eh?
Kenai changed back into a human, his brother Denahi finally understood what happened to him.
I bet Denahi was surprised to find out his brother was a bear, eh?
No kidding, eh? But I think Koda was a little sad.
Yeah, but poor Koda, he just lost his new big brother.
So Sitka changed him back into a bear.
Aw, that was real nice, eh?
Yeah, and then they all lived happily ever after. Beauty, eh?
Beauty. I love happy endings, eh?
Yeah, me too.
The only thing that would make it better for me would be a pile of delicious barley and amber wheat on a cool bed of malted hops.
Mmm, I like it.
Mm-hmm.